Welcome and congratulations on starting your classes with GCU. You probably already heard all the basic information from your counselor on how to succeed in your class, but we're here to help you get started with GCU while also removing technical roadblocks you may encounter during this new exciting stage of your life. To get started, navigate to your student portal. You can access your student portal by navigating to gcuportal.gcu.edu. Your student portal is going to be the hub for everything that GCU has to offer students. This includes your finance hub, class schedule, OneDrive, email, and many other resources that you may need to use over the next few years. In your student portal, you can find your courses and your counselor information on the left side of the page. Accessing your class through the student portal ensures that you can always access your course by preventing any technical issues that could appear otherwise. Make sure to also check your GCU email within the student portal for occasional communication from GCU. Every day you'll want to access your Halo Learn online classroom. To access your class, click on the class under My Courses. You'll be directed to your online class within the Halo Learn platform. Once in your classroom, check out the calendar to see all upcoming assessments, the announcements for any important messages from your instructor, and the messages section for any private messages that your instructor may have sent you. If you have any questions that may be beneficial to other students in the class, we do recommend that you go to the class questions section of your classroom. If you ever need a step-by-step guide to walk you through some of the common processes in your Halo Learn classroom, check out the question mark in the top right corner and then select user guides for a list of multiple interactive guides. Before starting your assignments, let's make sure you have all the programs you need to be successful. First, you'll want to install Microsoft Office. As long as you are a student with GCU, you will have access to the Office programs for free. You can download the Office programs by going to portal.office.com and signing in with your GCU email address. After installing Office, we recommend that you install Adobe Reader to be able to open the PDFs that you might find in your classroom. Following these steps will help ensure that you have the technical tools to succeed. If you ever need assistance during your time at GCU, you can find helpful articles on our support page by going to support.gcu.edu. You can also contact technical support over the phone by calling 602-639-7200. Or selecting the Need Help icon in the top right corner of our Help Center for additional support options. Lastly, you can find webinars on the support page that will walk you through some of the features in your Halo Learn classroom. Congratulations and welcome to Lope Country.